Do you have any names to share?
No.
I've been thinking, I want this baby to have a normal life.
Our child will be heir to the kingdom.
Still, I went to public school, and I was riding the subway by myself when I was 10.
We'll find a new definition of normal together. But no subway riding.
Well, luckily for you, Aldovia doesn't have a subway.
Tonight,
your majesties will sign the truce between Aldovia and Penglia.
I'll be the first queen to sign it.
The Penglians are quite traditional.
We, the queens, could bring the treaty up to date.
You wish to modernize our 600-year-old tradition?
History isn't made by those who follow rules.
May I also offer our service? I have seen the artifact. It's a bit tacky.
It's a priceless work of art.
It is my honor to preside over the sacred truce. Let the signing begin.
Perhaps now it can be replaced with something more palatable.
Who in this palace had the means, the opportunity, the motive?
If the sacred truce is broken, there'll be a curse on the firstborn child.
If the treaty isn't signed by midnight Christmas Eve, it takes effect.
The treaty is missing, and if we don't find it, our baby is cursed.
You're gonna have to explain that one.
It's a long story.
Emphasis on story.
I'll be on the first flight in.
Oh, could you please bring me some bagels? Don't judge my cravings.
It's going to be fun.
I don't know if I'm ready to be a queen and a mom. The plane is standing by. We'll depart at first clearing. I know you don't believe in the curse, but right now, I need your help.
We'll leave no stone unturned.
No one does Christmas like the Aldovians. What is it?
I can't even reach my own slippers.
Allow me. Perfect fit.